2021 Mercedes-AMG GT first look, more power for the Coupe and Roadster. The 2021 Mercedes-AMG GT also sees the addition of a dark-hued stealth edition. Coming off a refresh for 2020, the Mercedes-AMG GT Coupe and Roadster are about to receive even more updates for 2021. Most notably, the twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 engine delivers an additional 54 HP for the new model year. A new Stealth Edition model also joins the line. Now with 523 HP, the two-door sports car shaves 0.2 second from its trot to 60 miles per hour, according to Mercedes. That means the GT now reaches the mile-a-minute mark in as little as 3.7 seconds. For what it's worth, we pushed a 503 HP 2016 GTS coupe to 60 miles per hour in 3.5 seconds. As such, we expect the 2021 car to better Mercedes-AMG's estimates. To complement its substantial increase in power, the GT adds several performance items to its standard features list. These include adaptive dampers, known by Mercedes as AMG Ride Control, an electronic limited slip differential, and larger front brakes from the 2020 GTC with red painted calipers. There's also a new race drive setting and lithium-ion starter battery. Meanwhile, the appropriately named Stealth Edition features dark accents on the exterior, which it borrows from the AMG exterior night package. The model also features a dark chrome grille, darkened headlamps, and black brake calipers. Coupes get a carbon fiber roof with dark tinting, while drop-top models feature a black soft top. Both black and gray paint options are available. Inside, plush leather seats with diamond quilting and a choice of carbon fiber or black piano trim add to the dark vibes. A badge in the center console marks the car's special edition status.